Hey guys, welcome back. I thought if everybody gets this luck today, I will just try it again. Oh man. Oh man. Okay, let's just go on. Okay. Please give me something. Please, no. No! Come on, anything, please, come on. Oh shit, looks like I'm not having so much luck today. Oh, I want to try it again. Who knows? Maybe I will get something. Oh, that's pretty bad. I just want Zephyrix. I just want him. That would be just so great. Yes! 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 I just said it and I got him! Oh. Wow! Yes, guys, looks like today it's my day. Nah. I still have some left. Maybe I should save them for Pounder's blood cap too. Maybe, but maybe not. So maybe I will get also. Yeah, I have some left, so I will get something. I need to get something. Come on. Oh, please, no, I don't want to. Oh, no, that's bad. No, no, no. No, come on, please. 250. No. It would be better to not spend them, but now it's too late. Let's just see what we get. One. That's not. Oh, that's not true. Oh no. Okay. That's amazing. Yes. Yes, I got him. I got him. That's perfect. That's perfect. Oh yes. Oh, that was funny how I was saying so. Oh, I just hope for Zephyrix and bam, there he is. Oh man. I can't believe it. That was all I wanted. That was just all I wanted. So, give me this bad boy. Level him up. Oh, yes. Oh. I would be so mad if I wouldn't get him, but now I have him. Whew. I can't believe it. Oh, let's just take. I want to show you this. I have like 10 of them completed. It's just because I don't want to fuse them, so I don't want to fuse them. Maybe they will get evolved or whatever. But the thing is that Dark Rider is full, Savage Chief is full. Why should I do this? So I think I will just keep the shards, and maybe one day our nice hero Chiron will get his evolve, and then I'm ready for it. And I'm so happy. So let's just level him up. Looks like every YouTuber has him now. Me too. So I'm not the only one who don't have him or has him. So yeah, let's just see what we can do with him tomorrow. I can reach 80, then I can level him up. There it is, 80, and that will be awesome. So I'm just so happy. Let's just level his troops. Let's just level his troops a bit as far as possible. I have some souls. I'm just not so happy that I was spending the rest 4k. I would have been able to get to reach Divine Blood Cap 2, and now I just have to wait again. That was a silly idea. I was getting what I wanted, and why I did continue. Well, however, that was again a rolling, and I think, if you want to know how I was able to get again 10k, yes, I bought them. So yeah, that's it. I'm just not normally. I just save from the monthly package, and it's pretty fast to get something from the monthly package. I get like 9k in 1 week, or maybe 8 or 9 days. Yes, around 9K. And it's pretty good. So the monthly package is very worth it. So I will buy it every month. So that's amazing. Then I have to wait some days, so like 9, 10 days, and then I can get Pounder's Divine. So that's actually awesome. I'm happy. I'm very happy now. So yeah, now I want to test him. The review of him will come soon. So yeah, you can be excited for a big review, because this review will be, yeah, like my other reviews, I think. So maybe a bit better, I don't know. We will see it. So I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, hit that like button and see us in the next video.